When you talk for hours and hours on television every day, some of it unscripted, you're bound to say something controversial occasionally. Breakfast TV host David Koche is finding that out the hard way. Breastfeeding mothers let him know this morning he's clearly picked on the wrong audience. Here's Georgie Glover.
Protesting outside Channel 7 headquarters this morning, breastfeeding mothers were furious at Koche.
It's pretty awful to hear it on sort of mainstream television like that.
On Friday, he was interviewing Liana Webster, the Queensland mother who was publicly shamed for breastfeeding baby Rory at a local swimming pool.
The woman came up to me and told me that I wasn't allowed to feed there.
I think that's fair enough.
To say,
hey, can you be a bit discreeter? Sort of go up on the grass or something like that.
There was uproar. His comments insulting not just Liana, but mothers across Australia.
He turned around basically and tried to tell us how and where we should do it.
Breastfeeding's normal and should be acceptable anywhere, anytime.
Asking women to go and feed their babies in a change room or a toilet is actually revolting. We don't ask anyone else we don't like the look of to go and eat their lunch in a toilet.
But confronting his critics today, Koche wouldn't waver.
Look, you can breastfeed anywhere, anytime. It's the way you do it and where it is.
Today we asked shoppers, should a mother cover up to breastfeed in a busy area like Pitt Street Mall? A lot of people were actually quite reluctant to answer this, as if they felt like they were skating on thin ice. On the whole though, most agree discretion is key.
I feel that they probably should cover up.
I think if you can do it and it's discreet.
They can do it in private if they wish to. It's totally up to the mum.
And in this debate, perhaps mother really does know best. Georgie Glover, 10 News.